Yo guys, into this video we're going to do some ladder pushing right here. Currently we're around 3 wins in Champion League and today hopefully we can make some progress right here with Mega Knight. Now anyways, there's a new gold rush happening, so now we can farm our gold up while we're doing this. Now anyways, jump to our first game right here. Let's split wall breakers. Boom. Let's see what our enemy will do. Okay, level 9 skeletons. He's definitely a really skilled player because, okay, to be honest, I would think he has minor because usually cycle decks, they have minor, right? With the Magic Archer. Yep, he has minor. Now I'm gonna go Mega Knight. So now most likely he will also have Tornado and Wall Breakers because I knew his deck. Now we cannot put our minor on this spot. We can only put it right here because he has Tornado, of course. Woo, perfect. It's too perfect. OMG. Now I'm gonna go bats. That Magic Archer is so dead. Also, I don't know why I wasted 2 elixir for the thing. For the bats. It's so pointless. What the freak. Now I'm gonna go wall breakers right here. Boom. Let's see what he will do. Most likely Valkyrie. Now in this case, I'm gonna go Prince. Most likely he will go wall breakers. Gotcha. I'm gonna go archers. Now one of the wall breakers though, sadly. Okay, never mind. The Prince got it. Okay. Now in this case, I got 2 lane push, one for the archer, one for the prince. Most likely he will ignore the archers, so the archer can sneakily get some damage, which I like. Now in this case, he has tornado on hand, so I will put my miner right here. Boom. Then let's see what he will do. Most likely Valkyrie. Oh, he will do bats. Okay. Now I will ignore it. Okay. Now, okay, smart. I'm gonna go goblins, then arrow right here for the bats. Boom. Then he would most likely lock this or Valkyrie. Let's see, where's your lock? Okay, so now he will go Valk. Amazing. I'm going to go wall breakers. Now currently he has his wall breakers on hand and his magic archer, so most likely he will put something behind the thing. Yep, gotcha. I know you wanna put something behind the Valkyrie. Now Mega Knight will go the Valkyrie. I will go archers of course for the bats. Then he will go miner. Okay. He has arrows though. I'm gonna go prince. Then also some bats. Boom. Also gonna go wall breakers on the opposite lane. Why the freak not, right? Now the wall breakers will connect though, both of them, because the bats put it a little bit late, and the prince connected even better. I'm gonna go miner and goblins, and also I'm gonna go prince right here. Then okay, the prince will not connect because he do a miner. Now in this case, he will for sure go magic archer with something else. Let's see. Okay, there's a Valkyrie. Thanks. Boom. Then I will arrow the wall breaker. 0 damage. Absolutely perfection. Okay. Now I need to go bats for his bats. Then I'm gonna go miner. So looks like in this case he won a tornado, which is absolutely amazing. Now wall breakers, okay. That's a bad one. I'm a big L. Okay. Now magic archer connect. Miner, GG, easy. Now let's quickly BM him. First game down. Okay. Now anyways, okay, we got 1 crown, which is disappointing. But anyways, let's jump to our next match right here. Boom. Okay. Now jumping to our next match right here against this person. Okay, let's quickly BM him. Then let's see what he will do right here. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna go miner. Why not? I'm not in the mood of waiting. That's why. And he has black prince. Okay, I'm gonna go prince. Let's see what he will do for this. If he has electro giant, I'm screw up. Okay, spear goblins. I hate you because now the prince will barely get counter push. Whoa, yes, Sparky. Okay, this is a really horrible matchup because, yeah, okay. Now he would for sure go goblin giant on front or giant. There's no way he will ignore it. Yep, gotcha. I'm gonna go Mega Knight and bats. Best to kill the giant, of course. Okay, as long as the Sparky died, I'm good. Now I'm gonna go goblins. The giant might get some damage, but it's totally fine. Now he would for sure go mini P.E.K.K.A. for this. I'm gonna go wall breakers on the opposite lane. Now both of those will connect obviously because he's so low on elixir. Now I need to go archer right here. I don't really wanna waste our prince for that. Wait, freak. Okay, almost. The Dark Prince almost killed both of my archers, but luckily it didn't. Okay, just like what I'm saying, I'm trying to save my prince for the Goblin Giant, and I'm not gonna use it for the Dark Prince. It's illegal. Now currently, I'm gonna go Miner and Bats. He would most likely go Goblin Giant for this. Oh, Phoenix. So now in this case, let's think for a second. He would for sure either go a Goblin Giant on the front right now, or put a Sparky on the back. Yep. There, I'm gonna go Prince. This will tank the Phoenix and also kill the Egg. Then now we have some decent counter push. Most likely he will put his Goblin Giant like that, expected. Now in this case, the Prince at least did some good work, so I won't complain though. I'm gonna go Goblins to hopefully bait out the arrows first. Okay. Now I'm gonna go Mega Knight for everything. Then I'm gonna go Bats. Since he used the arrows, now the Bats will do some work. And it also deal with the thing. Now, as long as the Spear Goblin died, I'm good. I'm gonna go my Prince right here to kite the Phoenix. Then Miner, boom. Now, in this case, he will go, okay, Goblin Dry Lighted again. The Prince just do a 360 and whooping all around. Now, luckily though, the Prince doesn't get in range of the tower, so the tower can help the Dark Prince. But now I'm gonna go Mega Knight. Okay, the Dark Prince at least will only get one charge. Now he would for sure go Sparky. I'm gonna go Prince, then Archer side here, boom. Then I'm also gonna go Wallbreakers. He will go Goblin Giant, but the Goblin Giant won't kill the Wallbreakers, and so both of them connected. Now yeah, he give up. Okay, Miner backs. Let's see. Okay, he doesn't give up. I'm gonna go arrow it, kill the Spirit Goblins. Now the Archer connect, GG, just like that. Okay, now this is an interesting matchup because this match could get a lot worse if he has rage, but luckily he didn't. Now anyways, let's just do one more match right here guys. Boom. Okay, now anyways, jumping to our last match of the video right here against this person. Okay, let's BM him, then we're gonna split wall breakers boom. Now let's see what he would do right here. Tornado. Okay, I'm gonna go Prince, boom, gotcha. Now let's see what he would do for this. He has Nado, that means, wait, Mega Knight and Tornado? Maybe he has Graveyard? Balloon? Question mark? I'm gonna go Mega Knight of my own, because I need to kill it, right? Now, let's see what he will do right here. Oh, it's Meat Leather, he has Sparky, okay. Now, this is a tough matchup. Definitely. Okay. Now, oh, freak, he has Infernal Dragon. I'm gonna go back to tank it, because Mega Knight is valuable. Now Sparky will kill though, it's inevitable. I'm gonna go Archers right here. I want to split them so that all of them won't die. Now Goblins attack the Sparky. Let's go, amazing. Okay, now he needs to defend both of the Archers. Let's see what he will have. Potentially Tornado or something, or ignore it. I'm gonna go Wallbreakers, boom. Now let's see what he will do for this. Both of them connected. Let's go. I'm gonna go Prince right here on the left lane. Boom. Let's see what he will do. Okay. DM him then. Let's just be annoying, okay? Wait, he gave up. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate it. Okay. Now let's quickly end this match. Because you know, he got scared by my potentially unlimited skill. That's why he give up. Okay, now let's end this and let's just do one more match right here, guys. Just one more, okay? Let's just BM him with a Golem exclusive emote. Then we're gonna jump to our last match right here, for real, okay? Now anyways, jumping to our last match for real this time against this person, okay? Let's BM him, then let's put Miner onto his mom because I'm not patient enough. He will put the suicide bombers. But luckily I have the green British person to kill it. Okay, now I'm going to one of the British person got damaged. That's illegal. I'm going to do some suicide bombers on the opposite lane. Let's see what he will do. I'm definitely going to arrow that, kill the ladies, because ladies are illegal. They are ugly. Totally, 100%. Now my ladies will kill your suicide bombers. Let's go. Okay, now anyways, ladies will get some damage. Just kidding, he has the British green guys. Okay, now he's up 300 damage. I am not accepting it. It's illegal. I'm gonna go Miner, I don't care. Boom, surprise. Okay, it get damage. Let's go. I'm gonna go green British person. Then I suppose I will go horse on the left lane. Boom. Now British person will kill the archer. Let's go. Now fat miner will get absolutely destroyed. But unluckily, my mega knight doesn't kill the wall breakers. And both of them connected. Freak. Now I'm gonna go some creatures. I'm gonna go my own suicide bomber. Boom. Now he cannot defend this. There's no way. He's so low on elixir right now. It's not even funny, okay? Now let's go. There's a tower. I'm gonna go some minors. Then I'm gonna go British person on the left lane. He should probably go archers for my British person. Let's see. He fireball, but he missed one person. One green guy. One Shrek. Yay. Okay. Now let's quickly BM him. Boom. Then I'm gonna split archers. Whoa, he has the pass royal limited emote. He's rich. I'm gonna go Prince Horse. He split archer too, okay? I don't care. I'm gonna go all in. If you say whatever, I don't give a freak onto his mom. Now Daddy Miner. Suicide bombers. Why do I put suicide bomber to a fat miner? I mean Nikocado, same thing. Okay, now I'm gonna go woman. Then he will go suicide bomber. I'm gonna arrow, boom boom boom. Okay, now ladies doing some good job. Okay, fat mega nut. Then bat creature, suicide bomber again. I want to get a 2 crown for the pass royale. Come on, I mean the gold rush, same thing. Come on man, give me the 2 crown, please. I beg you, I want the 2 crown. You're so evil, what the freak. Just let me get a 2 crown, man. You're so goddamn annoying. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Successful ladder pushing. See ya, bye.